Well, hello guys, welcome back to some more Zelda Ocarina of Time. Gamer Guy here, as always, and today I'm gonna take on the Spirit Temple in the adult form. Well, I guess it's the old Link. It's the old Link, and now that we have the Silver Gauntlets, we can push back this block. So, from the get-go, let's do that. And I believe one of these guys has something. I just don't know. Hold on. They both blow up, I'll tell you that. I just want to see if they have anything. No, they don't. Okay. Because in the Master Quest, they have something, and I don't know if this quest they do or not. But, okay. So, let's pull out our bombs. And I'm sorry I can't talk right today, because I don't know. Talk right today, oh my god. No, you can't do this to me. Oh god. Hacha. Okay. I wonder if a bomb shoot would kill him. There we go, we got him. Okay. Alright. And now we can hit this up here as that hits us, but I don't want it to hit us, dang it. Okay. Alright, so that opens. We have no keys right now, just to remind you guys. Once you start off your adult Link, you really don't have any keys, and you just start from the beginning, so. And out from the get-go, a Wolfo appears, but with our Bighorn sword, it's easy to take down, and so we can play a song and get whatever the song causes. Probably a treasure chest on the other side. So, yep, there we go, treasure chest. And, oh, yeah, you can, okay. You can hookshot from here. I thought there was, like, a thing to get up here or a ladder or something, I don't know. Okay. okay, I'm just so tired right now. I say that every video, but I'm still tired, so it's not really changing anything. Alright, so, get out of here. And, there's nothing in there that we need, but we can go in here, though. What's in here? Bombs! Or not bombs. What am I thinking? Boulders. That's what I'm thinking. Okay, boulders. And go up. Go back in. Let's play a song of time for that, but I can't get that right now. Alright. Song of Time. I totally forget how to play this, actually. Here it is. Alright. Oh, okay. That's interesting. I haven't played that since, the Windmill, so... Well, actually, no, I haven't played that since... Force Temple, I don't think, yeah. But right behind here, there is a Scola, and we can just get that from there. And to get that ruby, we can just jump from here, or use our hover boots. I'm just gonna use my hover boots, just for good measure. Oh, whoa, come on. Get on the thing, okay. And hover, it's hovering time. It's hovering time. Actually, the only way to get that is your hover boots. But okay. So we'll just pull our bombs back out, just in case. And go in here. And guess what? Oh, wow. What? That doesn't make sense. I wasn't near his mouth. And my shield is gone. Good for me. Alright. Yeah, kill me. Kill you. Alright. So, that thing falls out of the sky. Just be aware of that. A lot of things do that. Especially in this temple. And you get a key, and congratulations. And I forget, is there anything in here that I would know? Of or something? No, okay. That's only on the Master Quest. Which I will be playing after this walkthrough ends, so... Yeah. But for the Master Quest, I'm only gonna play the dungeons. I'm not gonna play any of the side quests or anything like that. Just because the dungeons are the only thing that change, except for the mirrored mode, but... That's about it. The mirrored mode's not really different. It's just a mirrored map of the game, so... It's not really different. Except for the dungeons. They're a lot harder, so... But that's it. That's really it. And there is a like here. And I hate you. No, I'm getting away from you. I stabbed you in the face, and I just broke that pot. All right. And I get some rupees, and all right. And I believe there's some. No? Okay. Thought there was a, some skull. Skowalas. I forget how to say it. It's like Skola, only with a W. Skowalas. School. I don't know. Alright, so. Lens of Truth will be helpful here. And get back here, young man. You're gonna get your injection. Alright. That was kind of mean, but oh well. And I forget which sun it is, but it's one of these suns. I open up that. There we go. That's gonna do it. And what is? I actually wonder what this does. Oh no, it doesn't do anything. Oh wow, it does that. Okay. I'm gonna remind myself not to do that ever again. Okay, so, well, it gives you more rupees, so that's a good point. Alright, so, go back. And, I wouldn't advise opening any of those treasure chests, just be safe, but whatever. And whatever you guys want to do, and we are back in this room. One of my favorite rooms in the whole game. This room. Yep, this room is my favorite room. People are not. This is my favorite room, so I get the. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna get those hover boots back out. Alright, hover boots. And for once, we need our magneton hammer. That's amazing. Alright, so. Magneton hammer. Alright, so over there. And I'm guessing I need to get on this next. And a random pot just flew everywhere. I don't know. I think it was down below. I'm sick of this song from this game. So on the other one, on the other hand. It says there's a target. I think I should go to it. God. This game sometimes is so mean to me, but. And I think I need to play the Scarecrow song here. I was about to not pronounce the C in that, but whatever. And. Yeah, Scarecrow song. Come on. Scarecrow song, come on. Well, I guess it's too stupid for that. Whatever. Whee! Alright, so. We're gonna put it right there just in case we need it. I don't think we need it for this point, but whatever. I don't care. There. Scarecrow song. Apparently Link can't play on that freaking platform. He can play on this one. Alright, so there we go. And there's a Skola right here. That, how is that? That's 70, whoa. I got 70 Skolas. Well, it doesn't really matter to me because I'm not trying to get 100. Am I trying to get? Okay. Where am I trying to go? Alright. Move this out of the way for later. Later. I'm just gonna keep on saying later till I'm done. Alright. Later. Okay. Come on. What is it? Okie dokie. Well, that makes sense. And it goes down. Should I see what's down there or not? That must lead somewhere important. I'm gonna go there just for the fun of it, just to get lost. And Link, come on. Alright. Glitch. Glitch. Yes. That's what it does. That's very interesting. It leads you back to the beginning. It's pretty cool. That was also a waste of my time, but whatever makes the world go round, I don't care. Alright, so... I'm just trying to get to the mirror shield here. I don't really care where I get here. I'm just trying to get to the mirror shield, and there's a lot of things in this room you gotta do. And I know that I need to use that key up on that door, but first I gotta use this, and all that, and this, I'm guessing, is the dungeon map, I think? I don't know what I've got. I got the compass, I got the silver gauntlets, I don't know, the dungeon map? No, I have not. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, let's, do some more stuff. Alright. We'll do some more stuff. Yes, let's do some more stuff. Alright, so... Up here. And, yeah. Alright. I believe I can get back up there using, this. At least not... Yeah, Told ya I can do it. Oh god, it's a... I didn't mean to use dense fire, but okay. Weren't they... No, they only, I think they only, Yeah, they only, stun them. So, we'll have to use some bombs again. Bombs! Here's some bombs for you. Make sure not to get killed. And now I need dense fire. And no, okay, no bombs. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, that's retarded. Oh my gosh. When I want to use dense fire, I use bombs. When I want to use bombs, I use dense fire. I think that's something. So. Apparently it doesn't reach. Oh god. Okay, I don't want to fall down. Falling down is not the answer to this. Falling down is not the answer to this. Alright, so now for some bombs. Here we go. Here are bombs. And I think that unlocks. Yay, unlocks. Okay. I just want to see what this does. And yeah, I kind of knew that one. Yep. Alright. Let's go in this room now. I love this room. Alright. We have to make one of these touch that. Okay, so. Right there. There, just stay there. Stay there, please. Yeah, you did it. Okay. Okay, that's a glitch. It was up in this. Okay. No. Come on. Alright. Good. I need here? No. Okay. Can just go through here. And here is the second Iron Knuckle who we face, which he is much easier due to the fact we have a big Goron sword. I got him twice. Oh, God. And look how quick that was. That was really quick. That was very quick, actually. That was super duper duper ooper ooper quick. Super duper ooper quick. Super duper ooper quick. Ooper duper quick. Alright, so now we got this. Alright, so now we got the mirror shield. Da 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 da. And you can equip it now, so you don't have to later. Yeah, love. Alright, so now we got all the freaking weapons and shields and tunics in the game. Congratulations, I did it all. You can reward me later. Now I'm gonna beat this game. Alright, so I think I have enough time now to get to the boss, but I will not do the boss. But I'm not doing any promises here. I'm not doing no promises. And you can just do this. Yeah, there we go. It reflects light. That's what it's used for. Alright, so. That was pretty weird. Alright. We got a key now. We can go anywhere we want. Alright. Pretty cool. Cool beans. Oh, this room. This room's a crap. This room's a crap. Yeah, that's what this room is, a crap. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, I swear you couldn't get me. Oh, well, you would die. Oh, yes, got him. Okay. Now, this, I may warn, can get annoying, but don't kill yourself on this. You just have to, I don't know, get on the edge of this. Yeah, see, you get that. You get the gist of this. Alright, so... And hold on here. That's what I was looking at. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Alright. I'm perfect. There we go, I'm perfect more. Okay. Bombs! You get bombs! For the fun of it, I'm gonna kill this guy too. Or no, I'm not. I lied! I'm sorry! Sorry I don't get to kill you. Alright. So, like this again, we play this dumb song. I feel like it. Yay! I have a feeling this video is going to be extra long. For my standards, extra long is like 30 minutes, so... I don't think we're going to hit 30 minutes, and... Hi, buddy. Oh, this is like the fire temple room here. Like the fire temple. Remember that? Remember the fire temple? So fun, alright. And you guys can catch the fire temple as part of this walkthrough. And it's the right door. Actually, none of these are the right door, actually. There's something behind one of them. Isn't it? Yep. Yeah, there we go. Alright. So. Oh, wow. I guess I need to blow it up. That's my guess. What's yours? Alright, so. Got it. I don't see what that. Actually, I do see what that does, but whatever. But whatever. Whatever it will do. And go up here and jump. And that is your boss key for now. That is your boss key. Oh, wait, we're not supposed to go down here. We're supposed to go up here. This is the last puzzle of the dungeon, surprisingly. Yeah, I don't know how, but this actually went quick, so I'm not complaining. No, wait, that's the master quest. I'm getting myself confused with a lot of things. You will not... Okay, it just went up, but oh well. Paranormal pots. All right. Just watch, that's gonna be the name of the freaking video. Paranormal pots. Whatever. Paranormal pots, how you doing? Alright. Sorry for my bad singing, but I cannot. Hey, these guys. I hate you. Get out of my life. Oh, these guys. These guys are easy. These guys are bubbles without the actual bubble, so. Pretty easy stuff. And that is a wall we're supposed to blow up. So let's blow that baby up. And you're dying today. Yeah. That's what you want to hear from me. You're going to die today. And I think that's the right way. I believe it is. I think it is. Yep. Okay. And I don't know. Oh, yes. Alright. Oh, yeah. Supposed to... I did this the total wrong way, actually. Supposed to go this way. And then we'll go this way. Yeah, I just did this the wrong way, actually. Sorry about that, guys. I did this the wrong way. And I'm almost to 20 minutes. Better hurry up. Not gonna take that long. I think this is it. Yeah, this is it, actually. In the Master Quest, there are three of these, and you have to die, I don't know. But I don't want to I don't want to explain the master glitch yet. That's for you guys to find out. And paranormal pots. Okay. And you are going here. Paranormal pots. What is that pot doing? I don't know. I don't know. Let's just put away this dumb sword so we can get freaking mirroring. And this is the epic cutscene that we need. Oh, yes. Epic cutscenes, I love you. Well, I don't love you, but, you know. And what you gotta do here is, it's not really said, but what is that? It's a magic. Never mind. But what you need to do here is reflect everything, and then, yeah, it's not really explained, but whatever. And that will be it for now. Thanks, guys, for watching. I'm actually gonna continue, because I'm gonna continue off from the last part. But thanks, guys, for watching. Next time, we'll tackle the bosses of this temple. And I'll see you next time, and bye.